Aloha, my name is Riley Brooke Kamehele. I'm 8 years old, and I'm your Miss Hawaii Elementary America, 2016. Growing up in Hawaii, the ocean is a huge part of my life. My family is always in the water. In fact, even before trying on my mom's high heels, I would play in her fins. I love diving and checking out the sea creatures, especially swimming with the sea turtles. When my pageant sister, Chelsea, asked me to join her in a beach cleanup at Malai Kahana, I was excited to help. Why wouldn't I want to take care of the ocean? That's basically been my playground my whole entire life. When I got to the beach, I was heartbroken by what I saw. I had no idea the beach would be covered in so much trash. People, we are destroying our planet. There was plastic everywhere. And even worse, there were microplastic bits basically covering the sand. The beach was cleaned just a week before by Chelsea, and I could not believe how much trash was all over. This is what kills our ocean and the sea creatures I love so much. I've seen photos of nets and plastics that hurt and kill. And now I understand why. Because there's so much litter. Do you know that there's a giant floating wasteland the size of Texas floating in the Pacific Ocean? Texas people, that's crazy. That's what people are doing to our planet. And that's why animals like our precious endangered honu and monk seals get hurt, sick, or wash up dead. I encourage everyone to take part in a beach cleanup. Even just picking up trash you see when you're at the beach helps. Thank you so much to Chelsea for inviting me to help. As your Miss Hawaii Elementary, I'm asking kids, especially elementary school kids, to step up and do your part. It's up to us to change the world, so go out and make a difference. Even though you're little, you can do big things. Picking up litter, you see, is a huge deal. You never know when you can be saving a turtle's life. On behalf of Chelsea and myself, thank you so much for taking the time to listen to us. We support 808 Cleanups and would love for you to join us. Send Chelsea a message if you would like more info.